I'm sorry, love.
Birgir is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love. So, what do we do now?
Lay low. Mourn. Rest. And then we continue the fight.
The four of us?
Five. Counting the dog.
Helka ran off not long before your return. Good to see you again, Kratos. Have you been back to Alfheim, by any chance?
Bigvir, now is not the time.
All right! Nearly forgot about that hidden sanctum he mentioned.
We have to decide whether or not to abandon this camp. Its location may now be compromised.
I was not followed. If I am sure of anything, I am sure of that.
Lefebvre, if you use your eyes in the sky, find where their forces scattered. I'll check the perimeter traps and make sure they're still safe.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from faith, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. Hope you and your loin sprout ain't got any holes where you don't want them.
We are fine.
Oh, honey, you don't have to worry about him. Gave him a once-over just as soon as Freyr was patched up and on his way.
Did you now?
When did Lord Freyr put you in charge?
He didn't, and I don't want it. But when I have counsel to give, I can't help but give it.
Tired.
As are we all. Let us rest.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl, we're here. Guess we should follow her.
footprints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Helka. Can't be far now. Flair, that's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. Head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon!
Atreus!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Bugger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Small though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
How are we gonna get to Birger? No way across this canyon.
Let's look for another path, then.
through here!
Huh. That growth thingy looks weird.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
I don't understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge. I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Ah, isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Getting through here while the sun's out. Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up.
You there, Howard?
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
This place has looked better. Huh? Yeah? Let's make something then. Need something special? What about your boy? What are you looking for? Ready when you are. It ain't Kratos and his unplugged chicken.
Hey, bro.
Fancy seeing you wear your sacks again.
Hey, bro. noticed this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
That journal he dropped could tell us more.
The path of life.
Written by Birgir. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Bet we can get into that revenant camp now.
Ugh.